actor John Mahoney, best known for his role as Martin Crane, the father of Frasier and Niles Crane on the classic NBC sitcom Frasier, has aged 77, with his publicist telling TMZ that he passed away on Sunday in hospice care aged 77. Born in Blackpool, England, Mahoney began his career on the stage in the late 1970s and would receive a Tony Award in 1986 for his work in The House of Blue Leaves. He would, however, enjoy his biggest success as a member of the cast of Frasier, earning 2 Emmy and Golden Globe nominations across its 11s. Mahoney also appeared in numerous feature films, with roles in the likes of Moonstruck, Frantic, Barton Fink, In the Line of Fire, The Hudsucker Proxy, The American President, Primal Fear, Ants and the Iron Giant.